static and spin functions. The X stage pole can be changed from static to spin. To adjust the pole, use a 5mm hex key and first locate the X mark on the bottom section of the bearing. There are two, one on either side. Unwind the screws anti-clockwise until the screws are flush with the bearing and are not protruding. Once both are undone, just spin the pole to check it rotates, and the pole is now set to spin freely. To return it to a static pole, just tighten up the screws.